Yeah. Y'all like chicken or what?
You put me right on.
I don't even know what I got in store, homie. What up, everybody? It's your boy Big Toe from the West Coast. I'm with my boy Joe Cholo right here. Let him know what's up, homie.
Right here, man. I'm trying to get down, man. You know, it's a little bit of, you know, a little bit of. Going down, man.
Yeah, well, yeah, it's going down, for reals. Cause we got some fucking, you in the mix with your boy, Chef Boyo G. Got the homie Chef Pepin, you know what I'm saying?
Can I? I'm Chef Pepin,
homie. Hey, you remember that lady, dog? What was that lady's name?
I used to
kind of like dislike it when she used to touch the food and shit.
This is wonderful stuff. It's very nice on the salad.
If you take a little pinch like this. Nah, it was that one other lady, dog. She passed away a long time ago.
Oh, shit.
You guys know who I'm talking about? Yeah, what's her name? Nah, fuck
back to life? Was she from back to life?
Nah, not Rachel Ray. It's,
if you put a little pimento, like...
I thought she talks like that, you know?
There are two ducks. Jacques is gonna do his in a special way.
Channel one, two, dog. One of those two. Yeah, man, I'm right here with my boy Joe, man. Let him know a little bit of what you do, dog. Why you in the kitchen right here with me, my boy?
You know what? Because he said, let's cook, and I'm a big dude, and I love to eat, dog. So I came here, and right now, homie, I'm making you guys my... If I was... Jason, homie, the Mexican Jason, he'll be right here, homie. Going, sa, 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 sa. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, this is locked up, bro.
What can I say, man? You know, shoot. But I'm gonna get down, man. You guys are gonna see what I'm gonna cook, man. This is, I call it, you know, Joe Cholo. Naked in a blank for me, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, that's how you get down?
That's how I get down, homie. Usually, like, cook naked, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, this is how I do it.
Damn, fucking great baby boy status, huh?
Want some breakfast?
All right, yeah, baby
boy. Yeah, big rain, boy.
What are you cooking, man? Like, damn.
Well, look, today what I'm cooking, man, is I'm cooking, like, a little chicken a la creme, dog. You know, I'm gonna do a cream of mushroom chicken, dog, with some shrooms, with some rice, and like some vegetables on the side, dog, with some little habanero sauce.
And just let you guys know, here it is to dessert. We ate a lot of edibles.
I did,
from,
dog.
From who?
These fools, dog. G-Smack, dog.
G-Smack, homie.
Damn, homie.
The smack, but not on the arm, on the mouth, homie. You know?
This is what I thought, dog. What are you cooking, fool?
You know what? I'm cooking some breakfast, dog. I just barely woke up, dog. So.
Wow, you look sleepy as fuck. Or maybe you just
I got
faded.
Chinese eyes, man. So I just barely woke up, dog. Don't judge.
Hey, who the fuck is... Never mind. I'm not even going to question it, dog. Thank you for the water, my boy. I don't know who gives it to anybody in a plate, but... You know, I was just a bowl.
I forgot. I but, like I said, I'm making some... huevo ranchero status, you know. I call it inmates in a blanket, you know.
Oh, no shit?
That's where I learned how to do it in the big pen.
Word?
Yeah, man, you know, to hatch a pee, all that shit.
Oh,
man.
You was out there?
Nah, but, you know, I saw it on Gangland. That's where you fucking learn how to cook, homie.
Silly ass out there right here, huh?
Yeah, no shit. You know, a lot in prison. I mean,
yeah.
Watching
oh, shit.
Not being in there,
bro.
Fuck that.
And it's kind of booty. Sad life, homie.
Not really, fool. You like booty?
Nah.
Them don't be like, it's beautiful in here, homie.
I don't know, dog. Not for me, dog. So not for me.
I got some tomato. I was gonna buy some tomatoes, dog, but at Target, food, that shit was about $4 for two tomatoes, fool.
What was that?
I already had loss prevention following me.
Yeah. Oh, no. They were already hunting you down, though?
They already, like, yeah, they were, like... It's funny, because when we checked out, I was the only vato that they asked for the receipt.
I'm just saying, why do you have a problem?
Because that's where it starts.
right, beginning to conform. Just because you got a uniform on,
I don't have
a or because you got this fat ass dude here, you think he's gonna stop me from doing anything?
You don't have to disrespect me.
Okay. You're disrespecting me by coming. Because basically, by doing this, you're accusing me of stealing something.
I'm not accusing
something.
You.
Okay, well then get the fuck away from me.
Yeah, on the fifth?
Yeah, I was the only son of everybody.
And then everybody else was like, let's slide through.
Everybody was walking out like with a gang of shit, you know? I just got these burners and shit. Like, what are you gonna do? I'm like, cook crack? What are you
doing? Hey, I appreciate that, my boy. Yeah, that's what you like that?
Like that, yeah.
Damn. Even when you're doing something positive, they're looking at you negative. My boy's like, damn. You know, oh.
It's crazy because my people's like, hey, you know, what positive have you done in your life? I'm like, well, look at my drug test. You'll see all kinds of positives, you know?
Yeah, real shit.
Like I said, I'm just a good show, man. What can I do? Check it out, man. So we got the tortilla right now. Like, it's getting, you know, like, nice and hard. Another thing, too, for your, like, if... You're just a broke ass
That's crazy.
This thing is nowhere, eh?
For real.
Who got the tortillas? Who stole the tortillas, bro? Come on, man.